Jesus. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, get your body back to serve the Most High God. I said serve the living God. Oh God, take your eyes back and say they are used for the Master. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. We have authority over all the works of the enemy. Oh Lord, you didn't say some, you said all. Oh yes, Lord, we stand on your word, Lord. Yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, you woke us up for battle this morning. Alert us, Lord Jesus. Let us hear what you want us to hear. Oh God, every sign of the enemy must go in the name of Jesus. Oh God, hindering demons, forgetfulness has to go. Oh yes, Lord, sharpen our minds, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, repair everything, Lord Jesus. Make it like new, Lord, for the battle, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord, already. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh yes, Lord, empower us, Lord Jesus. I said warfare, Lord Jesus. Oh yes, Lord Jesus. Warfare, Lord Jesus. Hey! Oh God, send your angels to the White House, Lord Jesus. Oh God, warfare, spiritual warfare. We come to take back everything in the White House that belongs to us, Lord Jesus. Oh God, every protocol, Lord Jesus. Every policy, Lord Jesus. Every law that belongs to the saints, Lord Jesus. Oh God, yes, Lord. We're praying for our president this morning. Oh, no demon in hell will, oh God, take over with him, Lord Jesus. But give him the mind of Christ, Lord. Put love in his heart, Lord. I was standing on your word, Lord. You said ask, Lord. You said ask, Lord. Oh, yes, you did, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we come to praise you today. For everything is possible with you, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, I said spiritual warfare. How dare you, Satan? Oh, in the name of Jesus, by the blood of the Lamb, oh, God, we're equipped and prepared. Oh, God, we're speaking life and life more abundantly to the White House, Lord Jesus, to every senator and representative, Lord Jesus. We're in spiritual warfare. We don't care what it look like. We don't care what they saying on TV. We have a God that's mighty. We have a God that's over everything. How dare us, oh God, lose faith because you are a powerful God. You are almighty God. Oh yes, Lord, we come to take over. Oh yes, Lord, as soldiers on the battlefield, we will not quit. We will not stop, Lord. I said, even when we leave from here, Lord Jesus, give us the strength that we need, Lord. Let us not lose what you've given us here, but take it on, Lord, and stand for you, Lord. Ready for battle, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for the word. Your word is settled in heaven and true, Lord. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Oh God, the God that even made death behave. Yes, Lord, as we go to and fro, oh God, we thank you that we're already empowered, Lord Jesus. Oh God, we're already at an advantage, Lord Jesus. Oh God, we already have a strategy, Lord Jesus. Oh God, because we have the mind of Christ. Oh God, because we can endure. Oh God, we have a mighty God. Oh yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, Yes, Lord Jesus, whose report are you going to believe? Ah, yes, Lord. We have a Jesus. We have a Lord God Almighty. Holy Spirit is ready. Ah, we can even see the enemy before he attacks by the Zion. Oh, God's strategy, by discernment that comes from God, we can already, in the name of Jesus, plead a hedge around us, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we can already draw the bloodline around our homes, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Oh, yes, saints, you better stand on that word in the name of Jesus. You better know who your Savior is in the name of Jesus. Don't you know in the time of trouble, in the name of Jesus, that's all you have to say is Jesus. Hey, que lo lo se te. Ete de asa. E que lo lo sa ta. E te marate. E que lo lo si te ha. E te mario que lo lo se te. Ah, mario shote. I que lo lo satria saha I mario que le decide antiga o que lo mario shote a te que la la satria mario shoteria I que lo lo satria ha te he que la la sete mario shoteria kika a te si mario shote esita te yo mario satria que Sete o Mario Colala, Sete o Mario Shote, Ecolo, Mario Shote, Ateo Colale, Sete o Toro Sata, Ecolo, Sete o Mario Colalia Sata, E Mario Colalo, Sete Regalia Hate, Ecolo, Mario Colalia Shata, Ecolo. Mario Colalia Citeria, Etria Mario Colalia Cite, Eta Mario Colalia Cite, Ate Caloro Mario Shoteria Sete, Ecala Teria Teria Colo Mario Shotere, Eteria Tina Neo Colalia Shoteria, Ta Mario Colalia Cite, Eteria Colalia Satrio Hadria. I que lo lo sa teria que diria sa te. Amario que le diria sa teria te que le diria sa. I mario que le diria han diria sa. I diria si te a que lo 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 sa teria mario so te. A teria que lo lo sa teria teria que le diria sa te. I so to lo so teria que le. E teria teria so to lo sa ta. I teria que diria sata, e que lo lo satria tete, se teria que diria site, o mario colo lo satria handeria, e que lo lo satria o colo lo satria que le le, e se duro cana diria sa, e maria colo lo satria, e teria sotore o sotore e que diria, se teria. Atria kololo satria itria sotria hey e kololo satria ma okolia nenia site hi kololo hotria hate atria kololo sotro site ke denene hat okoloia mania shatari kololo ate kololo hata Sinte ne akalelia shotria sa e kololo samaria shotria kololo I madera hate e que lo le yasha e que lo lo madillo shoto I que lo le la sata e que lo lo soto le madillo shatare I se amadigo que lo le yashote I madillo shotere aha I que lo lo madillo shotere asete Ekelelia shata. Ekelelia hotama. Ante gadelia sa. Ikololo seteria hade. Eterio kololia maria sha. E setea. Ika nananenio sote. Ekelelia siete. Ekelolo te maria shoteria kalolora maria sho. Sete e te makalala si te hate e galala sotria i maria shote a paria kololo se maria shotria sete i kololo satra maria shotre a te riate a maria kolelese e te riasite i maro kolanenea sa o kerea koleria sete. Oh, Maria, Shotoria, say, oh, yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, spiritual warfare, Lord. Spiritual warfare, Lord. Take us to another level, Lord Jesus. Eh, Kenya, Shota. Oh, Kola, Hate. Eh, Terea, Siete, Mario, Shotoria, Kololo. Ah, Te, Mario, Shata. E, Kololo, Satara, Mario, Shata. Ekelola satata imakololi se atenenene asi ekololo satamadiya sa e setria kololo sa sitria handia kololo sa madiyo shoto atria site akelololo sa madiyo shotereke atria madiya nanana sa te ikolodini site akelele sete. Ateya sata mario kolelesa ite kalalo sata mario sha e kalalo sata mario shote kalelese eta mario sata mari kalalo. Oh yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord. Oh God, yes Lord, yes Lord, let our answer be yes Lord. Yes, Lord, ready for battle, Lord. Oh, God, equipped by you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Ekonono sanderia sata. Ikelolo sanderia sotere. Ekelolo namadio sotere sete. Ikelelala teria mario sotere si. Ekelolo sa. Ekelolo manidia sote ekela se. Handia colo sete mario shoto e che la la sata e che la rosa mario shata. Oh God, let us not be weary, let us not sleep, Lord, let us not slumber, Lord. Oh God, Lord, we need you, Lord Jesus. We need you, Lord Jesus. Oh God, yes, Lord. I said warfare, warfare in the name of Jesus. Oh God, yes Lord. Oh, fill us up, Holy Spirit. Fill us up, Holy Ghost. Fill us up, Holy Ghost. Hey, yes Lord. Oh God, we're on assignment, Lord Jesus. We're on assignment, Lord Jesus. We cannot stop quick, Lord Jesus. Oh God, we stand on your word, Lord. Oh yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord. Oh, no weapon formed against us shall prosper, Lord Jesus. Oh God, we thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. Oh yes, Lord, fire, Lord Jesus. Oh, Holy Spirit, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. All over us, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord. We ask, Lord Jesus, your sweet smell, Father, in this house, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord, that we can live a victorious life, Lord Jesus. Oh God, no longer do we hold our heads down, Lord Jesus. No longer, Lord Jesus, will we live in the land of lack or just enough, Lord. Oh God, we're coming to take back our finances, Lord. We're coming to take back our finances, Lord. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we thank you, Lord, living in the land of more than enough. Oh God, in the land of more than enough. Poverty, spirit of poverty, we command you to go in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we loose the spirit of prosperity. Oh God, everything we touch, Lord Jesus, is blessed. Oh God, yes, Lord. I said spiritual warfare to take back our finances, Lord Jesus. Oh God, yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Land are more than enough. Walking in it, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Oh God, take it back. Take it back. Oh Jesus, yes, Lord. Satan, you can't have our finances. We come to take it back in the name of Jesus. It belongs to us in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Fill us until we overflow, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Oh, we thank you, Lord Jesus. I said spiritual warfare, Lord Jesus. Spiritual warfare, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Taking back. Oh, yes, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. Your word is true, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. We thank you, God. Oh, Jesus. Yes, Lord. You're a good God, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, it is. Akalolosa. Iteria karia soto. Eteria sitere kalolo. Ekalolosa andria kadiriasa. Ateria kololasata. Imanio shotorapa hatadasa. Ikalinyasota. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Yes, God. Spiritual warfare. Spiritual warfare, Lord. Yes, Lord, where it's in the spirit realm. Oh, God, is completed in the natural, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, we thank you for it, Lord Jesus. Right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord, power. Power and authority. Power and authority over all the works of the enemy. That's what your word said, Lord. We're standing on your word. Your word is forever settled. Your word is forever true. Oh, yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord. We come to take it back, Lord. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for your word, Lord. For your word, Lord Jesus. We standing on your word, Lord. You said every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess at the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. We said Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we know, Lord, you're the answer, Lord, to everything, Lord, as we're in this battle, Lord. Yes, Lord, spiritual warfare. Oh, Jesus, coming to take back everything, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, loosing shackles. Oh, God, yes, Lord, loosing the captives, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, oh, those, Lord, that are imprisoned in bondage, Lord Jesus, depressed, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we're anxiety, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we command you to loose them in the name of Jesus. Loose. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, God, we come to take back. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. The mentally ill, Lord, that you will set their minds straight, Lord. Oh, God, Lord, we praise you for it, for you are healing, God. Yes, Lord, that promise, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, that by your stripes we're already healed, Lord. Oh, God, spiritually, Lord Jesus. Mentally, Lord Jesus. Physically, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Loose, loose right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you for it, Lord Jesus. All we have to do is ask. Seek, yes, Lord. Oh, God, your word. Your word, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, as they hit the parking lot, let them feel the fire. Let them know that they're already free, Lord Jesus. Let them know that the shackles have been loosed, Lord Jesus. Oh, God. Yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord, we come to you today. Oh, yes, Lord. By your power and your might, Lord. Oh, Lord, we thank you for the sound mind, Lord Jesus, that's ready to serve you, Lord. That's ready to give you glory and give you praise in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You said with thanksgiving, Lord, and supplication in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. I said, oh, God, divine. Yes, Lord. Your presence, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. No longer, Lord. Yes, Lord, will we be, oh, God, by the lies of the devil. For he's the father of lies. You're under our feet. God gets the glory. Oh, yes, he does. God gets the glory. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, praising your name, Lord. Praising your name, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we cannot stop, Lord. We will not quit, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Praying for my belly saints. Praying for my belly saints. Oh, God. Yes, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, it's rightfully ours, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. We come to proclaim the word of God. Hey, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Oh, God, we praise you right now and give you the glory. We thank you right now, Lord, and give you the glory. We thank you right now, Lord, and give you the glory in the name of Jesus. I said the glory. Yes, Lord. Right now, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord, that we're saved right now. We thank you that we're in the house of God right now. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that we're in our right minds right now. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Hey, your word is true, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. We speak life. In the name of Jesus. Don't you know, saints? Yes, Lord. All we have to do is say the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. All we have to do is say the name of Jesus. Don't you know who you are in Christ? Don't you know who you are in Christ? All we have to do is say the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Satan, you're under our feet. This is a moment of victory. This is a moment of victory, saint. Don't you know? Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. He's a good God. He's God all by himself. Oh, God, he's a good God. Yes, he is. He's powerful. He's anointed. He's mighty. He's worthy to be praised. Don't get tired on me, saint. Hey, yes, he is. He is the I am that I am. Oh, yes, he's the doctor in the sick room. Yes, he's your lawyer in the courtroom. Yes, he's your best friend. Oh, Jesus, don't you know that you are already victorious? Don't you know in the plan of God, Satan is already defeated? Don't you know your war cry? Don't you know how to stand on the word? I said, Jesus, he's mighty. Yes, he is. Whatever he ordained and decreed, it is so. In the name of Jesus, don't you know that God has it all in his plans? You shall live and not die and declare the works of the Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. We declare the works of the Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. We're in the enemy's camp, Lord. We're taken back. Oh, Yes, Lord. I said declaring the works of the Lord because in his works he's a healer. Oh, yes, Lord. In his works, he's a peacekeeper. Yes, he is. Oh, there's nothing that God can't do. He's mighty. Yes, he is. He's a good shepherd. Yes, he is. Oh, he's my Jehovah Jireh. Yes, he is. He's my Jehovah Nissi. Yes, he is. He's my Jehovah Shalom. Yes, he is. Oh, great God. Almighty, you better call on him today. Call on the name of Jesus. Oh, there's nothing he can't do. Oh, yes, he is. He's my Jehovah Tiskanu. Hey, yes, he is. Oh, my God, my God. Yes, he is. Oh, don't you hear? Oh, don't you hear? Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Wake us up, Lord. Oh, we're praising you this morning, giving your glory, Lord, for the battle is already won. All we have to do is speak to that thing in the name of Jesus. Be thy removed and be thy cast into the sea. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. He is the I am that I am. Oh, yes, Lord. I said I war cry. Don't you know prepare for battle? Don't you know you got to be ready? Don't you know you have to have the whole armor of God? Yes, Lord, to be able to withstand in the evil day, you better withstand. Yes, Lord. Oh, God, oh, God. You can't have anything that God has given us, it belongs to us. Yes, by the shedding of his blood, it belongs to us. In the name of Jesus, we plead the blood of Jesus over Harvest Time Intercessory Prayer College. We plead the blood of Jesus over to the director and the administrative staff, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus over every student, Lord Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over all the church congregations. We plead the blood of Jesus, oh God, in the name of Jesus, over every pastor and bishop and apostle, Lord Jesus. Oh God, even the deacons and ministers, Lord Jesus. We come to take back, Lord. Oh, God, when they walk in, give them the joy back. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, give them the prayer life back. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, let them stand firm-footed, Lord, in your word, in the name of Jesus, ready and prepared for battle, Lord, speaking life, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we come to praise your name, Lord. Oh, God, we come to give your glory. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus. You've already quenched all the fiery darts. Oh, God, thank you, Lord. We're already armed, Lord, ready for battle, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. A mighty prayer life, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, you said whatever we need, Lord Jesus. Ask, Lord. We thank you, Lord Jesus. We're mighty through you, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord, that the enemy cannot penetrate the hedge that you placed around us. Oh, God, we can walk in freedom, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Give us a fire. I said fire. I said fire. Oh, yes, Lord. Arm us, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God, increase our prayer language. Increase our prayer language. Increase our prayer language. Oh, God, put us on fire. Oh, God, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, anoint every choir. Director, anoint every choir, Lord Jesus, that's singing the good news of Jesus Christ, Lord. Oh, God, let them sing. Oh, God, let their praises reach the highest heavens, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, anoint their voice. I said, prepare them for battle, Lord, that when they sing, Lord, souls will be saved, Lord, into the kingdom of God, Lord. I said, prepare for battle. Oh, God, we're not taking any hostage, Lord. Oh, God, even as the word go forth, prepare us for battle, Lord Jesus. I said, battle, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, Lord Jesus, let us lift up the bloodstained banner. Oh, God, prepare us for battle, Lord. Oh, saints, get ready. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord, with our war cry. Prepare us for battle, Lord Jesus. We are not stopping. Oh, yes, Lord. Souls will be saved, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Under the battle cry. Oh, yes, Lord Jesus. Hey, que le dia siete. E ma de yo que le dia sa. Hey, te dia siete. E que le rosa. He que le rosa. Yes, Lord, we serve you, Lord Jesus. We serve you, Lord. We serve you, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, we serve you, Lord Jesus. We're your servants, Lord. Oh, God, we're your soldiers, Lord. Oh, God, we're your warriors, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we're your ambassadors, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. You have streamlined us all for such a time as this, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for our fire, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God, that we can pray and pray a thing through, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. We can stand on your promises. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. You call us servants, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Ambassadors, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Hey, yes, Lord. Oh, God. Designed by you, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Prepared by you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, que de yasa. Y madre osho te de asete. Hey, que de lo, madre osho te de yasa. Y te de que de ya, madre osho te de yasa. Oh, yes, Lord. Y que de yasha, te de que de lo yasa. Hey, no madre osho te de ya, que de yasha. Hey, madre osho te de ya. Na, 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 sa, kule. Hey, te de asite. Y que de lo, madre osho te de yasa. Hey. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God. Let us rise up for battle as a nation of saints, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, going through, yes, Lord, the face of the earth, Lord, in prayer, Lord. Yes, Lord, stopping the works of the enemy, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, God, you are the answer, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we come back to take, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord, that prayer life, Lord, will increase, Lord. I said we come back to take, Lord. Oh, God, that our heavenly language will increase, Lord. We come back to take, Lord. Oh, God, that the word of God will become life to us, Lord. Oh, God, we take it back right now. In the name of Jesus, yes, Lord. Give us a fire, Lord Jesus. Let us not leave here like we came, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Fully, fully, fully dressed. Ready for battle, Lord. No matter what it is, Lord. Ready to call your name, Lord. Ready to stop the enemy in his tracks. In the name of Jesus, oh God, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Let our answer be yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, to yes, I'm ready for the battle. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, I'm equipped for the battle. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Oh God, we're ready for battle, Lord Jesus. Oh God, yes, Lord. Hear our war cry, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hey, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we come to praise you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Ephesians 6 and 10. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord, in the power of his might. We got to put the whole armor of God on. Yes, Lord. Hey, don't you know? Yes, Lord. Oh, God, I said yes. Strong in the Lord. Oh, yes, Lord, we need a takeover. I said a takeover, Lord. Your strength, Lord, that encamps about each and every one of us, Lord. No longer will we strategize in our way, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, but warfare in your way, your strategy, Lord Jesus. I said your plan, Lord Jesus. Take us to another level. We're not satisfied just staying here, Lord. We got to go up a level, Lord Jesus. We got to go up another level, Lord Jesus. We can't stay the same, Lord Jesus. I said frontline warriors, Lord. Frontline soldiers, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, listening for the call. Oh, God, thanking you for every opportunity, Lord Jesus, where we can put the enemy under our feet. Jesus, I said another level in prayer, Lord Jesus. Another level in worship, Lord Jesus. Another level in word revelation, Lord. God. Yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. We want to eat the word. We want to digest it. We want to meditate on it day and night, Lord. Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. I said empowered by you, Lord. I said empowered by you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Ready for the next level, Lord Jesus. Passing every test, Lord. In the name of Jesus. No longer we will be just waiting. We're on our battle lines. We're prepared and equipped, Lord Jesus. We're ready, Lord Jesus. We're going through the walls of the enemy. We're taking back everything, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, it belongs to us. It belongs to us. In the name of Jesus. I said in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, it's ours. And by his might. Oh, God. Hey, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord, spiritual warfare. Warfare that's breaking through the heavenlies. Warfare that's getting prayers to God. Warfare that's making changes as we speak in the family home, Lord. I said change, oh God, yes, Lord. I said changing the heart of man, Lord Jesus. I said changing the heart of women, Lord Jesus. Changing our youth heart to turn back, oh God, and serve you, Lord Jesus. I said we're in spiritual warfare, saints. We're not giving up. We're not tired. We got to come and take back. We got to go on our Father's mission. He called each and every one of us. Don't you hear his voice? Yes, Lord. The cries of the saints as they pierce the heavenlies, as they're saying, Almighty God. Yes, Lord. Holy Spirit, take over in the name of Jesus. Not by our might, but thus saith the Lord. He is the I am. He's the way. He's the truth. Yes, he is. And he's the life of every saint. Don't you know we're ready for warfare? Don't you know we're going to another level? Are you dressed and ready? Oh, yes, Lord, the weapons of faith. Oh, yes, Lord, the word of God. Oh, yes, Lord, peace in the name of Jesus. I said weapons to take over and conquer. Oh, Jesus, you better read your word and know what you're doing. I said Ephesians 6. Jesus, yes, Lord, send your rain and fire. Oh, yes, Lord, we're anointed by God. We can walk anywhere and decree a thing. Not by his might, but by the power of the Most High. living God, the high God. He's powerful. It's nothing that he can't do. Yes, Lord. I said we're ready as saints. We're coming to take back. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. We're coming in spiritual warfare to take back the alcoholic, to take back the drug use, to take back the marriage, Lord Jesus, to take back everything, Lord Jesus, to take back our joy in you, Lord. I said to take back, Lord Jesus. Hey, yes, Lord. Jesus, I said we're coming, Lord Jesus, as a mighty army, Lord Jesus, to take back where the prison cells will be empty, Lord, and the church houses will be full. I said we're coming, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, to bring prayer back. I said to bring the prayers back in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, give us a fire. I said a mighty army that you're raising up. You've already prepared for battle, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, you already said that we have the victory. Yes, Lord Jesus. I said we're coming back, Lord. Oh, in the name of Jesus, we're taking everything back. Yes, Lord. Oh, the enemy cannot have nothing. It belongs to us. It belongs to the saints. No more will we let you come into the camp and take. We're giving you notice. We command you to go in the name of Jesus. Hey, God. Hey, my dear, shortly, yes, oh, yes, we're coming to take. Oh, God, we bind the spirit of racism. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, God, we ask that you loose our spirit of love, Lord, and saints, Lord. Yes, Lord, we can say in the name of Jesus, oh, and love will take over. Oh, yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we bind that thing of racism, that thing of hate, Lord Jesus. Bring us together in a unity, Lord, under the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you. I don't know about you, saints. Oh, God, raise our young people up. Raise the youth up, Lord Jesus, for warfare, for battle. Hey, God, I said the young people, the children, Lord. Oh, God, that they may be prepared for battle, Lord. Yes, Lord, as they hear the saints praying, Lord. I said spiritual warfare, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, our army of saints that can go into, yes, Lord. Oh, God, any place that God says go. Yes, Lord. Oh, in the name of Jesus. I said in the name of Jesus, spiritual warfare. I said spiritual warfare where healing will take place. Oh, God, in the hospitals, the nursing homes will be empty, Lord. Oh, God, in the church houses will be filled, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we've taken the enemy notice today. Mighty God. Yes, Lord. Omnipotent Savior. Don't you know there's nowhere on the planet that he can't go? There's no place that our God can't touch. I said spiritual warfare. You better ask God. Hey, Lord, for a takeover. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, speak the word. Hey, and it's done. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. We thank you, Lord Jesus. As we band together in this place, Lord, we thank you for our fire. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Yes. We're not smoldering fire. I said we're a flame, ablaze in the name of Jesus. Oh God. Yes, Lord, we're coming in the name of Jesus. I said spiritual warfare. Don't you know God is a God Almighty? Oh God, don't you know if the storm has to obey? Don't you know the enemy has to bow down to the name of Jesus? Oh Jesus. Yes, Lord. I said in the name of Jesus. Oh God. Yes, Lord. We take authority. We have the power to stop the enemy in his tracks. No more killing. No more murders in the name of Jesus. No more drive-by shootings in the name of Jesus. I said we come to take it back in the name of Jesus. It's no shyness here. You better equip yourself, saints. Oh, yes, Lord. And be on guard. I said spiritual warfare. Walking in the realm of the spirit. Yes, Lord. Being able to call those things as it's not, as though they were. You better know somebody, that somebody is the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we lift you up today. Oh, God, we have an expectation, Lord. Oh, God, that we thank you, Jesus, for what you're doing right now. He's already on board. He's already at the helm. He's already. His eyes go to and fro on the earth. Yes, Lord. He's searching for willing soldiers. He's searching for willing vessels. Spiritual warfare. I said spiritual warfare. Are you ready, saints? As his eyes go to and fro. Yes, Lord. I'm ready. We're ready. Oh, yes, commissioned by God. He has a plan. Are you ready for the plan? Yes, Lord. Pray from your belly, saints. Don't let the enemy have nothing. Oh, God. Yes, Lord. Oh, God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Oh, God. We thank you, Lord. Oh, God. You're moving right now, Lord. Oh, God. We thank you, Lord. You're moving right now, Lord. Oh, God. We thank you, Lord. We don't have to wait, Lord Jesus. You're moving right now, Lord. Lord Jesus, you've already dispatched angels. We're already on our knees, Lord. We're already crying out, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, as you're moving right now, Lord. Oh, God, you're tearing down walls. Oh, God, you're softening hardened hearts, Lord. Oh, God, you're healing those that the doctor said could not be healed. Oh, God, thank you. Oh, God, we praise you, Lord, as our finances are increased. Oh, God, so we can be kingdom builders. Lord, thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we praise you right now. Spiritual warfare, Lord. Yes, Lord. Use us, Lord Jesus. Fill us, Holy Ghost. We're in battle, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, thank you for hearing our cry, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we don't take it lightly. You called us. You said many are chosen, but few are called. You called us, Lord. If you called us, Lord, we can go to battle. Rest assured, we already are victorious and have the battle won, Lord. Oh God, he said that I go to the Lord. He can the Lord said they. Eh, can the Yasha. Eh, can the Yasha. He can the Lord. Eh, can the Yasha. He can the Lord. Saturday, I go to the Lord. Saturday, eh, can the Yasha. Eh, can the Lord. Saturday, can the Yasha. Eh, can the Lord. Saturday, I know money. The old oak can the Yasha. Oh God, he can last at the show. Oh, my show day. Ekeliasa. Ekeliaso to the Asata. Ekeliaso to the Ecolos to the Amadiosa. Ekeliasata. Yes, Lord, renew us, restore us, Lord Jesus. Recharge us, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, Ekeliasa. Mario Galilea Saturday. Galilo Saturday. Mario Galilea Shota. Mario Galilea Sita. Galilea Shota. Oh Jesus, yes, Lord. Oh God, we say yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, mighty God, yes, Lord. Eteria kololo sataria ha, ekololi yasha, 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 ekololi yasha. Oh, we're going to another level. Oh, God, we're going higher. Oh, God, thank you, Jesus. Oh, for opening our eyes. Right now, Lord. Oh, God, thank you, Jesus. Hey, to the Lord, yes. Oh, strong prayer. Coming from your belly. Oh, asking God. Oh, yes, Lord. Hey, yes, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank you, Lord. Hey, said to the aha. Hey, got a Lord, said to the aha. Oh, Jesus, hey, my uncle, and yes, oh, yes, Lord. Love in our hearts, Lord. Love in our hearts, Lord. Ah, yes, Lord. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Oh, God, living water, Lord. Yes, Lord, living water. Living water, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Oh, God, we can't leave here like we came in. Oh, God, we need you, Lord. We gotta have you, Savior. Spiritual warfare. Oh, God, spiritual warfare. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah, right now, he's breaking down walls. Oh, God, he's binding, hindering demons. Oh, God, he's keeping us. Oh, God, he's opening our eyes to see you. Oh, God, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we have to praise you, Lord. We have to say thank you. Oh, God, for the right now. Oh, God, we know, Lord. Right now, Lord, you're answering prayers, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we know, Lord, that you are our own personal Savior, and we can call on you, Lord. Oh, God. Let us be ready for battle. Let us be equipped. We thank you, Lord Jesus. There's no one like you. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we give you praise. We honor you this morning. We pray for those, Lord. Hey, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, that need you right now. We pray, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, that you will keep us, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, your promises are yea and amen. Your word is forever true. Oh, God, we just thank you, Lord. Oh, God, as you prepare us, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We give you glory, Lord Jesus. Oh, we speak life, Lord Jesus. Oh, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, spiritual warfare, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Right now, God. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Right now, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, you're worthy, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, let us be equipped, saints. Let us all have a full armor on. Oh, God, all you have to do is speak the word. Speak the word, Lord. Let us be ready in truth, Lord. Speak the word, Lord Jesus. Oh, let us not give up. Get out, Lord. Oh, God, yes, Lord, speak the word. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for this new level, Lord. We thank you for this next level, Lord. We don't take it lightly, Lord. We praise you, Lord, for it. Thank you, Lord.
We're winners. Hallelujah. Yeah. faith and not by sight. Lord God, we thank you. Right now, God, we thank you. Hallelujah, God. We thank you, Jesus. Ooh, we thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. Come on, put a praise on it. Whatever you've been praying about, come on, put a praise on it. Righteous. Oh God, your ears are open to the prayers of the righteous. Hallelujah. Your ears are open. We thank you, God. Come on, children. Yeah. We believe you, Lord. Oh, glory God. We believe you. Hallelujah. Our faith is in you. Oh, glory to God. Come on, give him praise. That when we speak to the mountain, they shall move. Be removed now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every mountain, be thou removed and cast into the sea. In the name of Jesus. Come on, decree and declare it. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God, decree and declare it. Decree and declare. Hallelujah. Every mountain in the name of Jesus. Oh, God. Even in our government, every mountain. In our families, every mountain in the name of Jesus. In our finances, every mountain in the name of Jesus. In our bodies, every mountain in the name of Jesus. Come on, children. Hallelujah, God. In our churches, every mountain be removed and cast into the sea. We trust you, Lord. Come on, we trust you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. The word, come on, saints. All my supervisors, administrators, we dispatch the word. Come on, children. Hallelujah. Yeah, God. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. We dispatch the word. Glory. We dispatch the word. Word. Wherever the word is sent, it will prosper. Come on, send the word to our children and our children's children. They shall be saved. They shall be filled and walk out their gifts. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. We send the word, come on. The word will not return void. It'll prosper where it's been sent. Send the word. In the name of Jesus, we send the word, hallelujah. We send the word, hallelujah. We send the word, the Holy Word. Send it right now in the name of Jesus. We send your word. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God. Anybody believe in God for something? Send the word. Thank you, Jesus. It will not return void, but it'll prosper where it's being sent. Yeah. In our homes, Lord, we send the word. Thank you, God. In our churches, we send the word. Let our altars be filled, God, with people that want to be saved, filled with the Holy Ghost, making fresh commitments, needing healing and deliverance. Fill our churches, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Sister Tamara will come. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Come on, this song is on my heart today. How great is our God. Hey. How many can declare how great is our God?
Hallelujah. Come on and give God some glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on and give your God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
How great is our God. Sing with me how great is our God. And all will see how great, yes, God, how great. How great, hallelujah, because you're great and mighty, we pray.
We won, hallelujah. I could go
Lord. Come on, somebody just say, flowing from my heart.
Flowing from my heart. All the issues, God, are the issues of my heart. His gratefulness, grateful, 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 gratefulness. Yeah, it's flowing from my heart. Grateful, grateful, grateful. Come on and tell the Lord, say, grateful, grateful. See, I'm so grateful. Grateful, 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 gratefulness. My heart, all the issues, Lord, are the issues of my heart. Come on and say, flowing from my heart, God. Flowing from, my heart. Lord God, I give it all back to you. I cast my cares on you, God, are the issues of my heart.
Praise leaders have a song. I see Sister Precious is here. You have a song. Let's continue this. We finished one watch. We're entering to the second watch. So let's enter in with praise.
I encourage you to open up your alabaster box today. Break it open for him. Give him all your praise, for he's worthy. He's worthy. All your spoken words, your songs of praise, pour it out on him like oil. Pour your praise out on him like oil. Don't worry about the people next to you. It's just you and Jesus. It's just you and the Lord. Well, he's been too good. And he's been too kind. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I know he's done too much for you just to be quiet. Let it be sweet, that will show you. Let your fragrance rise in this place, that will show you. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just as I am, and lay me at your feet. Oh, Jesus. I bring before you all that I have and lay it at your feet. 'Cause you are worthy, 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 Lord. You are worthy, 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 so praise like. For you are poured out. For you are poured out. I pour it out for you. Praise like oil. For you are poured out. For you are poured out. I pour it out. Not to impress the people standing around. Pour this perfume because of your worthiness as I behold you now. Jesus. You're worthy, 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 Lord. Yeah. Worthy, 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 so praise like oil. For you are pouring out. For you are pouring out. I pour it out for you. Praise like oil. For you are pouring out. For you. Foolishness, I know, but your foolishness is wiser than my wisest, wiser, wiser. It's foolishness, I know, but your foolishness is wiser than my wisest, wiser, wiser. It's foolishness, I know. But your foolishness is wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser. It's foolishness, I know. But your foolishness is wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser. Hallelujah. Yeah. Break it, break it, break it.
Shall complete in the name of Jesus. shall recover. He shall recover. He shall recover. She shall recover. They shall recover from a traumatic brain injury. They shall recover from a traumatic brain injury.
In the name of Jesus. place the right people in their lives, God. To keep them on the right path, God. I thank you for every marriage, Father. I thank you for every marriage, Father. That they prove to be examples of how Christ loved the church on this earth, God. I commend every man, every husband, that will shut up by your side. To stand in the right place, God. Yeah, go shoot up my life. Oh, I commend everyone. God, yeah, go shoot up my life. Stand up by your side. To stand in her right place, God. Yeah, go shoot up my life. Be the help me she's called to be, God. Yeah, go shoot. Be the help me she's called to be, God. Yeah, go shoot up my life. Speak life, God. We hold life. We speak life.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Increase the communication. Increase the communication, God.
In the name of Jesus.
Increase the prayer time, God. You can't fight somebody, that you pray for, you can't hate somebody, that you pray for, when you pray for somebody, you're actually changing yourself to see them the way God sees them. Glory to God. Every mother prays for their child, God. I thank you that you hear our prayers, God. I thank you that you see our tears, God. And you haven't forgotten her, God. She is a good mother. She is a good mother. I rebuke the idea that you're a bad mother. You're a great mother. He has given you wisdom, yeah, God, shall you ever pray. To deal with the culture of your household. Yeah, God, shall you ever pray. You got a bunch of you, yeah, God, shall you ever pray. You got a bunch of you, yeah, God, shall you ever pray. God, I thank you for every caregiver. God, I thank you for every caregiver. I thank you for every caregiver, God, because it's not easy. That you give them the same grace, the same wisdom, the same patience you gave me, God, when I was going through. Hey, gosh, I think it's everything they do it unto you, God. And what they're doing, God, is bigger than what they think it is. Yeah, I think it's showing the patience, the clients, the family members love, God. Because they need that love, God. They need that consistency. God, they need that consistency, God. They push you in the bush, you up, I wish you could do it. Ooh, you think I can't be even knowing in the midnight hour, you hear me, God. That you never left them, God, ain't you? And you're right there, holding their hand when they need it, God. Carrying them when they need it, God, ain't you? All you have to do is cast the cares upon you, God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You keep them in perfect peace. Whose mind is stayed on you, she got no push. Give them peace to the midnight. Let them sleep, God. Give them sweet sleep in the name of Jesus. And if they miss out on sleep, God, give them the supernatural energy to keep going, God. Yes. Oh, Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are a way maker, God. You are a promise keeper, Lord. You are a miracle worker. You are my God. You are my God. And I bless your name. I bless your name. Oh,
hallelujah.
You're here, Lord. You're here, Lord. Moving in the midst of us, God. You're here, Lord. You're here, Lord. Yeah, you've been working on our behalf, God. Yeah. You're here, Jesus. You're here, Jesus. Jesus is here, yeah. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Whatever you need, you can get it. Whatever you need, you can get it. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you for receiving our worship. Thank you for receiving our praise. Let's dwell in this place. Have a seat, oh God. Have a seat, oh God. You can rest in this place. You can rest here. You can rest here. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Oh, we love you.
sight. No more heaviness. Ooh, glory to God. Hey, thank you, God. No more heaviness. Oh, God, I thank you. God, I thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, if you love him. Lord, we love you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory to God. Where are the praises? Hallelujah. If I had the wings of a dove, I'd fly all over this church and give him praise. He's worthy. Yeah, he's worthy. Hallelujah. God, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Praise you, God. Come on, when the praises go up, when the praises go up, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for the anointing. Hey, God, thank you for the change. Thank you, Lord God, for the new level, God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, for the recovery of everything, God. In the name of Jesus, we celebrate the recovery. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. We celebrate the recovery of everything. In the name of Jesus, our health. We celebrate the recovery of everything, God. Our finances, come on. We celebrate the recovery. In the name of Jesus, we recover all. Hallelujah, glory to God. We take it all back. Our health, our strength, our mind, our emotions. In the name of Jesus, our bodies, come on, y'all. In the name of Jesus, our prayer life, come on. Our worship life, come on. Hallelujah, glory to God. Our word life, we recover it all. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. There's a program called Celebrate Recovery. People who come out of drugs and addictions, come on, you have a lot more than that to celebrate. We recover. We are in recovery. We recover all. Hey, God. We celebrate our children coming out of the drug house. We celebrate our children coming out of the gangs. Come on. We celebrate our children coming out of immorality. We recover all. We recover all. We take it back in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Glory to God. I feel the power of God in this place right now. Hallelujah. Glory. We celebrate you. We celebrate Jesus. We celebrate the work that's been completed by Jesus. We celebrate.
Come on in the intercourse. Thank him. Hey, come on, saints. Hey, come on, children. Hey, come on in the intercourse. Come on to the Holy of Holies and give him thanks. Hallelujah. Come on to the throne room and give him thanks. Come on to his presence and give him thanks. In the name of Jesus, we're now in his presence. Hallelujah. Come on, give him thanks. Give him in the house. Yeah, in this life, and in the life to come, glory to God. Yeah, we overcome in this life, and in the life to come, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He always causes us to triumph in every situation, in every circumstance. He always causes us to triumph. Come on, saints. Hallelujah. Formed against you, you ought to give him praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Well, I believe if you'll just tarry with me, I believe I have a word from the Lord today. I believe it'll set us on fire. I believe it'll take us to another level. I believe our worship, our praise, our intercession will go higher. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. In some ways, I kind of feel reluctant. Myself, my personal self, this subject, but I know that the Lord wants it to be done so that the saints can walk in wisdom. Amen. And when I think about athletes, a lot of their time is not only spent building their own personal muscles, building their own personal strength, but they also look at their opponents. How many know that's true? Where are my athletes in here? And so today we're just going to look a little bit at our enemy. Somebody say the enemy. Amen. We was praying about spiritual warfare. I believe we'll give some tools today that will give us strength in spiritual warfare. Let's go to 1 Peter 5:8. I don't plan to be before you long, but I'll be as long as the Holy Ghost wants to speak. Amen. One thing that I know the Lord wants me to share is that sometimes we give too much room to the enemy. And some things will be, I believe, revealed today that will further open our eyes. 1 Peter 5:8.
1 Peter 5:8. Be sober. Be diligent. Because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour.
Thank you. 1 Peter 5:8. We're talking about an invisible war. And one thing that the saints need to be aware of is the spirit realm. Amen. I'm thankful. Let me say this for everything that has taken place up to this point. So thankful for Evangelist Cheryl Cherry right here. Amen. On her knees for over an hour. And then I want to thank God for Sister Tamora and Sister Precious who took us further. So now we're almost in the third watch. We're about ready to end our prayer vigil. So I'm so thankful for them being led by the Spirit of the Lord. Somebody give the Lord some praise. Not a hand clap, please. Just give him some praise and say, thank you, Jesus. Amen. Sometimes you just show up. I always say, Lord, let this is your prayer vigil. We don't rehearse. We don't put out a program. It's Lord, have your way. Amen. And so I'm thankful to be here today, amen, in the presence of the Lord. And it was cold this morning, but I was like, ooh, this is a good day to be in prayer. Amen. So we need to talk a little bit about our adversary and those who can pray and listen and take notes at the same time. If you just send a prayer towards me this morning, praise God. And we want to be more aware of the spirit realm. Somebody say the spirit realm.
Spirit realm.
Amen. And so in the spirit realm, there's the good and then there's the evil. So today we want to expose Satan for who he is. We want to talk about where he, not in details, but where he originated from. Satan was created by God. That's why God is his boss. I don't know why we think God can't handle Satan. And I don't know why we don't think he's given us the power.
That's right.
Glory to his name. Hallelujah. He created him, right? He didn't create him as Satan. He didn't create him as evil. He created him to be a worshiper. And I wish all the saints who think it's okay to clap for worship could hear this message. Because that's just about all Satan wants you to do. It's to give God a hand clap. Because when we say pull down from your belly, we say go on into the intercourse, we looking around. Come on. I'm going to be nice. I'm going to be like Sister McIntyre. I'm going to be nice. Woo! John 1:3. I read it. It says, all things were made by him, And without him was not anything made that was made. For the sake of time, Colossians 1:16. For by him, talking about God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, were all things created that are in heaven and that are in earth. Here we go. Visible and invisible. Come on, the spirit realm is invisible, but yet it is alive. You better wake up. That's why we need to see that it's not people we're fighting against. That's what the scripture means. We don't fight against flesh and blood. He's talking about an invisible war. Come on. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. That's why we can't let up. We can say we prayed and all the prayer vigil, but you better keep, when you finish praying here, keep on praying. Amen. When you get home, keep on praying. When you get on your knees at night, keep on praying. Wake up in the middle of your sleep and keep praying. Men ought to always pray and not what? Give up. Come on, somebody. Why? Because there is an invisible war. Now, I'm not talking about praying with a list of things. I'm talking about enjoying his presence. Woo, glory to God. When I wake up in the middle of the night, oh, thank you, Lord. You're so good. You're so kind. I praise you. I adore you. I worship you. I'm talking about enjoying the presence of God. Hey, thank you, God. Hallelujah. For by him were all things created that are in heaven and that are in earth, visible and invisible, whether they be thrones or dominions or principalities or powers, all things were created by him and for him. Reference Colossians 1:16. Now we know that God does not create a evil. Amen. When God created Satan, he was perfect in its originality. How many know that's the truth? Amen. But he chose, Satan chose to be evil. Oh, God help us today. And we better recognize, somebody was praying against jealousy this morning. We better recognize that's where it originated. That's why we don't, if you even sense you getting jealous, you better pray hard and pray strong. Because that spirit is of the devil. And I believe the church will get somewhere if we take over that spirit. Amen. I believe we'll work together. We'll get jealousy out of our hearts and our minds. Ezekiel 28:15. Thou wast perfect in thy ways from the day that thou wast created till iniquity was found in thee. Talking about Satan. You were perfect in your ways from the day God created you until iniquity was found in your heart. Oh, God, help us today. Help us, Lord. And I'm going to tell you, the day Satan thought he can override God, war began. I don't know why people get offended by spiritual warfare. It started in heaven. Ezekiel 15:3 say, our God is a God of war. God is not a stranger to war. Amen. Hallelujah. Some of us need to pick up our weapons. Because our weapons are of mass destruction. Glory to God. They're not carnal. They're not fleshly. But they're what? Mighty through God. We need to take our authority and pull down strongholds. You say, what's a stronghold? Anything that has a hold on you and it's so strong you can't even walk out of it. You can't even give it up. It's a stronghold. And when the strongholds take liberty, then you step into bondage. See, this thing Satan got going, he networks. You better wake up, church. If he gets you a stronghold, come on. He's going to bring some other folks. If he can get you jealous, he's going to bring bondage. They network. Come on. That's why we say, Lord, your kingdom come. Your will be done. Come on earth. Who is the earth? I'm made from the earth. From the ground, God created what? Man. You better wake up. Your will, he didn't say your will be done in the world. He said your will be done in earth, in me. Thank you, Jesus. We are the earth. If you die, when you die, where are you going? Back to where you came from in the earth. Your body is. Your will. Your will, Lord, be done in me. Come on, in my mind. In my emotions. Come on here. In my body. Your will be done. Glory to God. We're not talking about pie in the sky. I like what somebody said, some steak while I wait. Come on. Your will be done in me. Cleanse me. Purge me. Wash me. In the name of Jesus. I want to be whole. I want to be right. And I know we have scriptures to cover all of that. But sometimes you need to bring it home. Because we might forget. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. I don't want to go into a lot of details about Satan and his beginnings. But if you want to reference, it's Isaiah 14, verses 12 through 15. And maybe we need to read that. But there is one point that I want us to get to today so that we won't walk beneath our privileges. But if my reader can find that right quick, we'll read it.
Isaiah 14,
12 through 15. This is describing the rebellion and the fall of Satan. So he was at the beginning, O Lucifer.
How art thou cut down to the ground, which didst waken the nations? For thou hast said in thine heart, I will ascend unto heaven, I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation, in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Yet thou shalt be brought down to hell.
Stop. Say that again.
Thou shalt be brought down to hell. To the sides of the pit.
Come on.
They that see thee shall narrowly look upon thee. And consider thee, saying, is this the man that made the earth to tremble, that did shake the kingdoms?
Come on.
That made the world as a wilderness, and destroyed the cities thereof, that opened not the house of his prisoners, all the kings of the nation, even all of them, lie in glory, every one in his own house. But thou art cast out of thy grave like an abomination branch, and as the raiment of those that are slain, thrust through with a sword that go down to the stones of the pit, as the carcass trodden under feet. Thou shalt not be joined with them in burial, because thou hast destroyed thy land and slain thy people. The seed of the evildoers shall never be renounced.
Wow. Go back to that verse that says, when people shall look at you.
When?
It don't say people, but I'm saying people.
Okay.
When they shall see thee and say, is this the man?
Okay. And they shall see thy narrow look upon thee.
Uh-huh.
And consider thee, saying, is this the man?
That's the way you better look at Satan. That's him. He did that. You ever thought of somebody that built themselves up and you think that's it? That's what you bring to the table? Come on. You better see Satan is under your feet like he is. Oh, that's you? Oh, I got something for you. Oh, that's what you're bringing? I got something for that too. Come on, we don't back up. We don't give in. Come on here. We don't throw in the towel. How many can say amen? Because that's him. About nothing. Same old tricks. Come on here. Has no authority. Hey, better watch that. I didn't say no power. I said no authority. You have no authority here. Oh, that's you. Are you out of here right now? Come on, rise up, saints. Rise up in your level of faith. Rise up in your authority. Come on here. Glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. So as a result of that, Satan has been banished from heaven. He has a corruption of character. He has perversion of power. Come on. Once he had, he was used for God's glory. Now he's perverted. He's turned disruptive to destructive. He's made the nations weak. He's caused the earth and governments to tremble. That's why we say, oh, that's him. You the one made the earth tremble, the nations tremble? Come on, saints. Take your authority. And he takes prisoners, those who do not use their authority over him. He's destined to the lake of fire. And he has demons that fell with him. They were angels, but they fell with him. Now, where is Satan? Where is he today? We talked about a visible and an invisible world. He's present in this world, but yet he's invisible. Now, I believe the Lord wants me to tell you this. I hope this is the groundbreaking part, because we just read the scripture that says, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about seeking whom he may devour. We'll quote that scripture and preach it. But that's not really the powerful part of it. Well, we need to know that Satan is in the world, but he's not omnipresent. He's not omnipresent. That means he cannot be in every place in the world at one time as God is. We're giving too much place. He's not omnipresent. Come on. We need to say, oh, that's you trying to show up? Get out of here. He's not everywhere like God is. And every time something happens, oh, look at the devil. Oh, look at the devil. He, what? Wait.
Amen.
Only God is omnipresent. He's everywhere, all the time. But here's where the enemy tends to get people. Those angels that fell with him turned into demons. So he dispatches his demons.
Exposing.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on. I'm going to give you a little bit more. Because I want us to rise today. Let's go to Ephesians 2:2. And we're going to talk a little bit about Satan's activities. I'm praying that this will all flow, because I realize I got my notes mixed up. But it's in my heart. Somebody say it's in my heart.
It's in your heart.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ephesians 2:2.
Uh-huh.
Wherein in time past ye walked according to the counsel of this world.
The counsel of this world.
According to the prince of the power of the air.
Uh-huh.
The spirit that now worketh in the children of disobedience.
Okay. So he's in the air.
Yes.
He does carry a part in the atmosphere. But what the saints need to realize is that Satan is out to direct us to do everything that's against God.
That's right.
Come on. He wants to distract us from God's plan.
Yes.
He wants to distract us from God's purpose for our life. And one way he gets us is in worship. Uh-oh. That's for y'all clapping folks. That's for the folks that don't want to open their mouths and give God praise. That's for the folks who don't feel good and don't want to do anything and say anything. Come on. He's attacking your worship. Hallelujah. Every time we come together to build, should shake from our worship. We should have cheerleaders. I gave up my cheerleading suit. I can't fit it no more anyway. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Every time somebody say, praise the Lord, saints, we should go in. Glory. Some of sit up and worship like we're at a museum. Just look at them right. Woo, look at that. Wow. Come on. Satan attacks us in worship. Remember, he started out jealous because he led the worship. Come on. But he's fallen from heaven because nobody's going to worship him. But the children of disobedience. But the children he's holding captive at his will. But saints of God, we should worship. And worship is who God is. Hey, you're lovely in all your ways. And holy in all your acts. God, if you, I'm not talking about your prayer request list. I'm not even talking about your intercessory prayer list. I'm talking about pure worship just for being God. Come on here. If we gotta pump you to do that, something's wrong. You listening to the wrong voice. Glory to God. Some people say, well, that's just not my personality, Sister Deb. I just like to just stand there and just look at everybody else. I'm shy. Okay, keep being shy. I'm not that loud, but you still can open your mouth. Glory to God. Glory to God. Rise in your level of faith. How many love him? Thank you, Jesus. Hey. Woo! Glory. He attacks us with the word of God. You can be full of energy. You can be strong. Fully awake. But when you open that word, come on here. You think about everything you need to do. The phone start ringing. You I'm talking to me since it don't refer to you. Are you getting real sleepy? If I'm trying to read, I'm just going to read when I get in the bed. Just pump up that pillow and put my Bible out in front of me. I'm going to read. Yeah, right. You read in your eyelids, because the next thing you know, you sleep. Satan don't want us in our word. Hey! But you better be like the prophet that said, I love your word more than my necessary food. Come on here. You don't need that word. Amen. So why you think people start lying as soon as the preacher start preaching? You can be anointed. Your prayer life may be liquid hot. And you get up to give a word. And you look around, the saints are lying. That's an attack from Satan. You better wake up here. Tell the devil, I'll never go to sleep on God's word. Come on, decree and declare something. We decree everything else. We decree that car, that house, that money. Come on, decree something in your spiritual life. I won't go to sleep on God's word. It's life to those that find it. Woo, glory to God. And healing to all our flesh. Come on. I love it. I love it. I love it. Morning, noon, and night. I love it. Every now and again when I'm on a break, I got to pull it out. Give me a word. Give me a word I need to hear. Thank you, God. You better wake up, saints. I'm all here, glasses. Glory to God.
Thank you for your word.
What I got going here, we just don't pay it no attention.
Thank you, Lord.
The other way he attacks us is our Christian walk. I know people are standing up, so-and-so and so is my president. I studied that thing. I said, until my hood knows that Jesus is my Lord, I'm not going nowhere hollering about on social media somebody is my president. If my neighborhood don't know Jesus is my Lord, are you with me? If my coworkers don't know Jesus is my Lord, why am I taking up for some person? Y'all better wake up. What's important to you? Who's important to you? Glory to God. Jesus is my Lord. Is he yours? Glory. I had an auntie. You didn't leave her present. I'm saved. Are you? All in the grocery store. They saw her coming. They went down the other aisle. Everywhere she went. Jesus is my Savior. Do you know it? Everywhere. Come on. People got saved under her ministry. These saints nowadays, you want to tell people off? They count their change, their penny short, and it's on. The saints in power. Come on. He attacks you in your work for God. Come on. People need their gifts flowing. You're right. All our gifts need to be flowing. We need to know what our calling is in Christ Jesus so that we can function and operate in the calling God has called us to. It's not about your personality. Well, you know, I'm shy. I don't talk before people. If we could hold on to that testimony, we wouldn't have a Moses. If we could hold on to all our Jesus, we wouldn't have a church. Glory to God. If I could have held on to my excuses, we wouldn't have a harvest time. God messed up that. That's not good grammar. We want to do his will. Because some of that is coming from Satan. We need to be flowing in the word, flowing in our gifts. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Somebody say, no more room, Satan. In the name of Jesus. Now, we're going to talk about some attributes of Satan. He does have a real personality. While we're saying that, old stupid devil, 2 Corinthians 11:3 says, but I fear lest by any means, as the serpent beguile Eve through his subtlety, so your mind should be corrupted from the simplicity that is in Christ. In other words, to be subtle, he had to have some wisdom. He had to know where Eve was weak. So he put her in a situation where he challenged her in the three areas he tends to still challenge people in. Amen. Lust of the flesh, yes. Lust of the eyes, yes. And pride of life. Come on. Yes. Will I look good? Lust of the flesh. Will others see me looking good? Pride of life. What's the other one? Somebody said, I don't know. But anyway, those three areas, he tempted Eve. He said, if you eat from this tree, God knows you'll be wise, and he don't want you to be wise. And I'm sure it was a beautiful fruit. And if you're connected to harvest time, don't get up and say it was an apple. You out. Didn't say it was an apple. It said fruit. Stick with the word. He tempted her in all those areas. Come on. He had to know something. Now, we're not giving him glory. We're just making you aware. Because sometimes we're saying things and doing things, and we don't even know what's going on in the spirit realm. Y'all got quiet on me. I must have said something to hit home. Satan is emotional. Revelation 12:17. And the dragon was wroth with the woman. In other words, he was angry. He stay angry. He's always angry. Come on. If an anger attachment is to you, you better cut it off. Because God tells us we should walk in the fruit of the Spirit. Anger is nowhere in that. You might say, well, my daddy was an angry man. It just passed down. Well, you better cut that generational curse. Amen. Glory. Quick temper. I'm just going to say, let me take my... I can see y'all now without glasses, but I'm going to close my eyes. Come on, saints, we're so quick-tempered. We're too easily to be offended. Come on. Let's know who really is our Lord and what is he telling us to do. Amen. Now, that doesn't mean you're a doormat. You just know who you are in Christ. Somebody say amen. Amen. Satan is self-willed. He's selfish. He's holding people captive at his will. At Satan's will. That's why we got to cry out. Lay out. I like that today. Glory to God. Because some of our loved ones don't want to follow Satan, but they're captive. reminds me, I have something else good I want to tell you. I'm almost finished. He is powerful. When you talk to the devil, you have no power here. Just tell him, no, you have no authority here. He has power over what we let him have power over. Come on. The Bible calls him the prince of the power of the air. Of course, we know he's deceitful. That's why we put on the whole armor of God, that we may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. What is that? His deceitfulness. We have to pray. I don't know about you. Pray, 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 pray. Thank you, Lord, because he's deceitful. And just like God uses people, Satan does too. Come on. Somebody prayed against Jezebel. It's not the woman in the red dress and the red lipstick. You better wake up. Could be wearing a three-piece suit. Pinstripe with a hat. It's a spirit. Male or female. It's a spirit of manipulation. Come on, saints. We can't be gullible. Every time somebody come up with something, we on the bandwagon. And that may include from church to church. Oh, that church sound good. I'm going over there. Ooh, I like the way he preach. I'm going over there. You just hopping from place to place. Satan is deceitful. You think they're going to stand up and say, after church, we all drinking some poison Kool-Aid. Come on. No, everything's going to look good and sound good. Help us, Lord. Satan is fierce and cruel. He's not your friend, your homie, your sidekick. Unless you want to do what he tells you. But he's fierce. He's cruel. He's deceptive. 2 Corinthians 11:14, it says, and no marvel, for Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light. Now, I'm going to run through some words that describes, that let us know when we read it in scripture. It's talking about him, and then I want to give you some other good things. One is Abaddon, the Hebrew word for destroying angel. Okay. He's the accuser of the brethren. That's why you better get out your Bin Laden cell groups that set up to overthrow the pastor, to overthrow the praise leader, to find fault with all the saints and talk about it. He's the accuser of the brethren. Come on here. Thank you, Lord. Even on your job, get out that group talking about your boss. Cut your ties. That's not your place. Your place is to pray. Come on. He's the accuser of the brethren. He's an adversary. He's the angel of the bottomless pit. He's an angel of light. He's Apollyon, Greek word for destroyer. Beelzebub, Belial, deceiver, destroyer. Devil means slander. Dragon, enemy, evil one. The small G-O-D of this world. King of Tyrus. He's a liar and the father of lies. You know, that's why they're saying if you start a lie, you got to keep it going. That's the way Satan is. He's a murderer, prince of the devils, prince of the world, prince of the power of the air. All of this I have scriptures if you need it. Satan means adversary, opposer, serpent, tempter, roaring lion, ruler of darkness, spirit that works in the children of disobedience. Now, here's the other thing I want you to know. Not only, I'm going to tell you what he's not. He's not omniscient, which means know all things. God is omniscient. God knows everything. He knows the end from the beginning. That's how powerful he is. I'm like Sister Cherry, bad to the bone. He knows the end to the beginning. That's God. Satan is not omniscient. He don't know everything. Come on here. We're giving too much credit. Lord help us. He can't foresee the future. If Satan could foresee the future, he would have never let Jesus die on the cross and go down to hell and take his keys and make him toothless and powerless. Take his authority. Come on here. He thought he had Jesus. If he knew what was coming, he would have did his best to distract him. So stop giving him all that power. Some people spend more time talking to the devil in prayer than they do worshiping and praising God. He ain't got it like that. Just say, oh, that's you. And go on to the presence of the Lord. Come on here. Come on, people, rise up. Oh, I was trying and trying, but the devil got in there. I was going for it, my degree, and Satan got up in it. He don't know everything. Use your authority. Use the tools God has given you. He's just that man that say, oh, that's you. He's not omnipotent. He's not all powerful. Wake up, saints. If you believe in Jesus, anybody in here believe in Jesus? Then believe this. Satan is already defeated. Woo, glory to God. He's strong to those who let him be strong. His power is limited by the power of God. And the last time I checked, God has all power. Then Jesus said, behold, I give unto you what?
Power.
You better wake up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Already said he's not omnipresent, right? He'll use his demons. But if we can look upon Satan and say, that's it? That's you? Then you can look on his demons and do the same thing, because the Bible says demons tremble.
Yes, they do.
At the sound. At the very sound of Jesus' name. Use your tools. They tremble. They're scared. They're nervous. At the sound of the name of Jesus. And you tell people, say Jesus.
Jesus.
Come on, saints, cry his name.
Jesus.
Come on from your belly, cry out, Jesus.
Jesus.
As far as your voice can carry. Now, if you want the demons to stay close by and be your homies, then you just whisper. But as far as your voice can carry, that's how far demons are. Just say the name. Ooh, glory to God. Now, I want you to look at some areas you might have been attacked in. And I'm going to tell you some things in the natural world. If I don't get to it all, because I Googled to get some more information, You can't Google this information, but not right now. Now, Satan, we know, is compared to a serpent, right? That old serpent. Let's see what happens to a serpent in the natural world. The venom of a poisonous snake falls in three categories. I want you to do a self-examination. First is neuronocrine. In other words, when he spits out his poison, it can affect three areas. The first area is the nerves. Be careful about saying you're getting on my last nerve.
Amen. Amen.
The second one is hemotorax, which means the blood. He attacks the blood. And then cardiotorax, he affects the heart. Somebody already got it. Now here it is in our lives. If he affects your nerve, he's affecting your courage. See, God is so wise. You think he put, is it 1 Timothy 1:7? God has not given you? Why you think God put that in there? Just for us to be able to quote it? No, he knows the enemy will try to attack our nerves. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm scared. I can't talk before people. I'm scared. Come on, saints. I can't witness to anybody. I'm scared. Satan attacking your nerves. Trying to strip you of courage. That's why we have the scripture, be strong in the Lord and in the power of what? His might. Our glory. Here's something for these saints that like to stand still and clap for praise. Because when he attacks your heart, that's attacking your worship and your service for God. I don't want to do one thing in the church, and that's sit on the pew. Okay. And we got knees all over the church. And you have the equipment to do it. You better watch who you're signing up with. Now, when he attacks, I said the cardio is the worship, right? Because how should we worship God? In spirit and in truth. That includes all of our heart, our soul, our mind. And when he comes against or affects the blood, that's talking about salvation, healing, deliverance. He wants to prevent you. Now, I hope this helps and not make people think, oh, I don't want to hear all that about the devil. But I wanted to help you, and I'm going to, I have a lot more, but I feel I should share this with you. And this is true in life. If you ever get a snake bite in the natural world, in the natural world, wherever that fang has landed, they will cut a cross across that bite, right? And then they'll begin to suck out the poison. This is an illustration of the work of the cross of Jesus Christ. He freed us from the poison of Satan. Did people sing in here today, I'm free? He freed you from the poison of Satan. Stop giving Satan that much room. You have been free from the poison of Satan. You can't hold you captive unless you wanted to. You can't even cast out a demon if that person want to keep it. Come on, saints. Jesus has freed us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We have authority over serpents. God pronounced a curse upon Satan. He said that his head would be bruised by the seed of the woman. Who is the seed of the riches, Jesus, would bruise the serpent. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Now, Jesus has bruised him. He's defeated him. Glory to God. But when you look at a serpent in the natural world, you can disconnect the head from the body. But it can still bite for hours afterwards. The heart has been known to keep beating of the snake for 2 days, even though the head has been disconnected. Why am I saying that? Although Satan is a defeated foe, he still don't back up. That's why we don't back up. Come on, saints. I like what my pastor said. Come out of that weak knee jelly back. Come on, saints. He bring us a little bit of something. We start trembling. We start crying. We want to stop going to church. That's the first thing he's going to tell you. Don't go to that church no more. That's the first thing. Get out of Bible study. Come on. Stop going to prayer. It don't seem to be working. See, he know he's defeated, but he's not backing up. He's still trying to pull you out of the things of God. But you better tell the devil it's too late. You're too late. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Anybody still got a praise? He has no authority in our lives unless we give it to him. Amen. You are more than a conqueror. Yes. How many can say I am more, than a conqueror? Yes. Today we just wanted to do some exposure of the enemy. Yes. I didn't give out everything, but I want you to realize, amen, that you don't have to sit back and take everything that comes your way. God wants us to rise up and take our place. Now I'm going to give you this. I'm through. I said that, but I want to do what I believe the Lord is telling me. That when a snake captures his food, he does it in 4 different ways. First, it's a strike. A swift attack. Then it's constriction, where he wraps himself around the target and then slowly squeezes out its life. The next one is throwing weight around to the prey to overcome it. And then the next one is he bites and holds the target in his fang while slow poison paralyzes the target. Sometimes the snake will hold on so hard that his teeth can break. But guess what? He's not worried about that because he's constantly developing teeth. Help us, God. Now, here it is for us. Sometimes he'll strike us. And where he wants to strike us is to constrict us in our spiritual life. So y'all think this thing is a game. When pastor's telling us to do these lessons and we rebel, what's behind that? You won't grow. He's trying to constrict you in your spiritual life. Oh, I'm not going to read my Bible today. I read all day yesterday. Oh, really? Baby, you need daily bread every day. Give us this day. Come on here. Anything can keep us out. Instead of pressing to go forward. I hope I'm helping somebody. Because I know people don't like you talk about the devil. We talk about him, but not in the right way. He'll constrict our spiritual life. He'll get us caught up with the things and the way of the world. We get all entangled with this worldliness. Come on. Well, my job makes me work 24/7. You don't even do that for God.
Come on now.
You better ask somebody. Come on here. You still have to find time for your personal walk with Christ. You still have to read. You still have to pray. Glory. You already know, I hope it's not just me, but about this praying in the car. That's your overflow. Praying while you're doing the dishes, your overflow. That means it's an extension from your personal time with Christ. And your time with Christ alone, with no phone, no distractions, wasn't enough. So while I get in my car, I'm still going in. Come on. Thank you, Jesus. That's it. Good word.
Yes, Lord.
So he's throwing his weight around, trying to keep us from moving forward spiritually. Yeah. Now, I like this one. When a snake locates his prey, he picks up the dust of that prey with his tongue. He's following the prey with his tongue. I think you're going to like this. I may end with this if you give the Lord a good shout. But if the prey stands still, the snake can't locate him. Do you know where this is going? You are being located because you're running from hither to thither, all confused, walking in fear, and you haven't been standing still so the Lord can talk to you. Wait on the Lord and be of good courage. We're ripping and running.
Good word. Yes,
but are we waiting on the Lord? Psalm 46 and 10 says, be still, glory to God, and know that he is God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you. And then we have the scripture that says, having done all to stand. You better come on here. You keep standing. You don't keep ripping and running. From pillar to post. Calling Mother Mary and Deacon Cornbread. Come on. Stand still and see the salvation of God. And the enemy can't locate you. Woo, glory to God. Why? Because you're standing still in God's presence. Now, I don't mean you stand there and don't praise. I don't mean you just stand there and look around. Oh, look at sister. Whatever. She can sure dance. People got mad at me because I got onto them for staring. It was in praise. And as soon as we went in, one sister went up. She about tore up. I was going to have to give Pastor Hill an I owe you for the fellowship hall. Because she was ripping it up. Not literally, but spiritually. She was going in. And others got mad because I rebuked them. I learned that was a rebuke. I just thought I was just telling them. Don't stand around and look. This is not a museum. This is not entertainment. Come on here. I'm pretty sure, and this sister was laying out. This, ooh, look at that. It's not. And the people up here are not performers. Come on here. I pray every day. God, I don't want to be a performer. Don't let my praise be a performance. Come on here. Don't let my teaching be a performance. I need you. I don't want to pray as a performance. Come on. Jesus. Glory to God. Come on, I'm a spiritual leader. Your pastor's a spiritual leader. They're not there to entertain you and woo you and make you worship. You better wake up here, church. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, stand to your feet and give the Lord some praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to ask Pastor to come on. Who's up? Pastor or Sister Hill, if you want to come.
Testimony. Lord, we thank you. Hallelujah. Your word in our mouths. Hallelujah. Yes, makes us overcomers in this life. Through the abundance of grace and the gift of righteousness, we reign in this life. And Satan is under our feet. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you for your word today. We thank you for your word. We thank you for your word. Lord, who stands behind your word to perform it. Oh, God. We thank you, Lord. That all of the promises in you, all of them are yea and they are amen. Lord, they are a yea and amen. They are good in every, in all of my situations, all of my circumstances. Your word, hallelujah. Lord, oh, we praise him for his word. Amen. We just thank God. You take your seats. We thank God for the word of God today. Amen. How many cherish the word of God? Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Scripture encourages us to speak the word to ourselves day and night. Recite the word because the all that we will ever need, all that we ever long for, amen, is all in the word. How many can say amen? Hey, Yehovah, how many believe the word has the answer for your situation? Amen. Healing is in the word. Hey, hallelujah. Victory over the devil is in what? Is in the word. With the word in your mouth. Not the word in a pretty page in your book, man. It's got to be in your heart. How many can say amen? Hallelujah. Amen. We just want to say that we appreciate the spirit of prayer. And those that are faithful and committed to coming and spending time seeking the Lord. And I think that seeking the Lord is a statement, is an expression that we really need to look at the full implications of what it means to seek the Lord. Scripture says, they that wait upon the Lord shall what? Renew their strength. Amen. There are a lot of different things involved in seeking the Lord. And we just thank God for the mind to seek the Lord. The scripture said, they that seek the Lord, amen, will not what? Amen. They were not wanting a good thing. I think it's worthwhile. How many can say amen? Scripture says, fear not, all ye lands. Rejoice and be glad. And the Lord will do great things. How many want to see God do great things? We delight ourselves in the law of the Lord. The scripture says he will give us the desires. How many got some desires? Amen. How many have a desire? How many want something bad enough? Amen. To rejoice and be glad, to shout and rejoice and give God everything you have. Amen. We just want to say we appreciate the ministry of Sister Deborah and Harvest Time and all that they're doing to get God working, you know, in every aspect of our lives. And we just praise God for the school. How many can say amen?
Amen.
On Tuesday night when they came in and those that were here, we appreciate your attendance on Tuesday night. It was a great night. And we turned around. We were looking for you Wednesday night. We were looking for you Wednesday night, but amen. Y'all blessed us tremendously. We had a great two-day meeting. Both nights, Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday night we closed out with a group of young people giving their lives to the Lord. Amen. It was just awesome, awesome, awesome in every way. Many were healed and blessed and delivered and released from Satan's bondage. Amen. The Bible says the kingdom of God is not word only,
yes,
but it also comes with what? Power.
Yes.
How many can say power?
Power.
That's the reason the scripture says, I'm not ashamed of the gospel.
Yes.
How many know the gospel is the what? Power of God. Everybody just say, the power of God unto what? Salvation. To everyone that what? Believe. Jesus Christ is the wisdom of God and the what? Power of God. Everybody just said, Jesus Christ is the wisdom of God and the power of God. So we have the name. Sister Deborah mentioned the name. The wisdom of God and the what? Power of God. The power of God. Amen. The gospel is the power of God unto what? Salvation. To everyone that believes. Glory. Scripture says repent and believe. You gotta repent. Hey, that's part of the package. You gotta repent and believe. You can't believe until you repent. Amen. So Sister Deborah is laying it out so that we can get everything, get the way completely clear for God's blessings to completely what? Flow. Amen. How many want the pathway clear? Amen. So we just thank God for each one of you. We just want to say, Sister Cheryl, we thank you for hanging in there. First hour or so. People just waiting until they're anointed and get hot and they won't walk in. So it's about to stay. You know, wait until the anointed get hot. We don't have to. Amen. Deal with the breakthrough. All right. But it's good to be able to what? Hear the voice of your spirit. I mean, that's where the blessing comes in, being able to hear the voice of your spirit. That's when God will bless whatever you give, when you obey the voice of your spirit. Because each month when we come for these services, we know that it's 30 days, almost preparation time, that you have to give in order to make these services what they are. Somebody have to spend time in prayer. Somebody have to spend time in word. Somebody have to stay before God. Amen. Because praying is not something that you can do. Amen. It's an effort. The Bible says that labor for the meek. Amen. How many of you have to suppress and wait? The Bible says the kingdom of heaven suffered what? Violence. The violent will what? Take it by force. There's struggle in prayer. How many in agonizing in prayer? There's weeping in prayer. There's time involved in prayer. But they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. We just want to thank you for blessing us with this anointed woman of God. And we just want you to know, Lord, we appreciate your word coming through her and all that you are doing through her work and her ministry and the sacrifice that she's making. Lord, help us to be more of a blessing. Help us, Lord, to work together. Lord, you said we are workers together with you. We are laborers together with you. Lord, help us to be laborers together with you, because it's not just us. It's the Holy Spirit that takes hold against all of the diseases and works of darkness with us. The Holy Spirit works with us. If we don't do anything, the Holy Spirit can. Father, help us to understand that we are laborers together with you. And we give you praise. We give you glory now. In Jesus' name. And we thank you, Lord. And we respond to your giving to us by giving back to you. And we give you praise and glory today in Jesus' name. Everybody say, in Jesus' name, amen. All right.